love this kind of back of the landscape flower, and it makes huge, delicious tubers that are really kind of like potato-y like. And let's look at how we harvest them. We can see that these are, they go down at the ground here, and what we can do to make the harvest easier. Get those out of the way. Now let's take a look. Vegetable. Gosh, this is so hard to see. There's pieces like this all over.